What's going on, YouTube family? Your boy Lone Wolf is back with another Brave Souls video. And you see what I had to do, right? I had to bring in face video cam. Gee, I haven't done a video cam in like months because for one, my internet was acting retarded, and for two, I had to do stuff. And as you can see, my hair has gotten a lot longer since I think the last time y'all seen a video or stream of with me in it. So yeah, that's also an annoyance. Anyway, that's not about me today. It's not about me today. It's about the man right here. Look him up. Look him down. Look at his glory. Your boy, yes, pulled him in three multis, bro. Three multis. And these was done like last night, I believe. Last night. Yep, last night at like 3:48. I'm gonna say 3:48 because I did it right after two game stream. And I was thinking to myself, like, I hope I don't have to put as many orbs in as they did. Because I don't have as many orbs as them. So, obviously, like, going through, like, a few steps and not getting him, I would have like, well, so much for that. I'm actually a free-to-play player now. So, I haven't really spent money on the game in, like, some time. So, anyway, I pulled free multi, pulled the first step, pulled the second step. And after that, it was like, the first step was free. Second step was 150. So it was the third step, right? I was right, three. So I pulled them, and I have my sound off, except like the music in the background. I don't know if you hear it, but the music in the background, it's the only thing that plays. I don't have no voice acting, no sound effects, nothing. Cause I listen to music most of the time when I play a game. So I pulled it, but I looked away from it on my phone, and I noticed how short like the silence was before it said, and I'm like, oh god, that was too short. I didn't think I pulled them. I'm like, all right, well, it's only the third step. I got one more I can do, because I had 808 orbs when I started. So I'm like, I got one more, I guess, whatever. So I'm looking at him going through, and boy, when I tell you, when I looked at that phone and saw he was the one person I pulled, boy, I was lit. I started doing the Harlem Shake downstairs. I was like, hey, my brother looked at me like I was stupid. It was a great time. I'm like, hey. He was my first 5-star that night. So I was like, let's get it. I'm about to play, finna get loose. Say what? Nah. Finna get loose. A nigga finna get loose. But then after I pulled him, I did two more step up. I did two more steps. I did step 4 and step 5. And I was like, all right, let me see what I can do. Maybe I can pull a second one. Maybe I can get like a 2 out of 5 Uki Aura. Like, I'm not trying to 5 over 5 him. If I do, then that's dope. But if I don't, it's going to be okay, because that's not really what I was trying to do anyway. So in the midst of all that, I did one more. I'm just trying to go down and scroll here. I did one more, and I got a second Uki Aura, my G. The last step 5, I believe. Step 5. That one gave me the most 5-stars. As you can see, the last 5-stars right here, I pulled Ryuken. Actually, I pulled Uki Aura first. But then I pulled Ryuken. And then I pulled Soifa. Triple 5-star, my dude. I was hype as hell. And I was only hyper more because I never had Soifa. Soifa is new to my list. So I never got Soifa in my list. Ryuken is like a 3-for-5 now. I mean, I can use some damage reduction, but he's a 3-for-5 right now. And like I said, Soifa on 4 Burns of Smoke was new. So big up to Tom Berry. So Soifa was new for me. So I was cool with that. Now, but that's pretty much all I wanted to show you guys. I'm new gameplay for him later. I just have to finish getting up to 200, because as you can see, he's only at 5-star, 100, and I got like 6-star in a day and all that stuff. I would have did it last night, but I was fucking sleepy and I didn't feel like doing it. It was gonna take me some time and a bunch of work and tickets that I didn't have. So be on the lookout for that gameplay sometime later on today, bars, and we will see. I'm gonna use the items that I have so far. I'm gonna definitely run an SP and maybe a hybrid build to see what the difference of damage and stuff might be. So thank y'all for watching, and here's my story of how I got these Uki Auras, and I'm excited about it. So I hope y'all did good on y'all as well. I do want to say just a great shout out to 2Game for pulling them. I think they used like 5,000 or I forgot how many words they put into them. Because they were going to do all 12,000, but luckily they pulled them before the 12,000. I'm so glad that they didn't have to use all their orbs to do. Torcrunch pulled it, and I know that Ufior is his favorite character, so big congrats to Torcrunch for pulling the fade. I did not see Bleach Cowboys. I'm hoping he pulled Ufior. I'm going to have to go and look at it after this. Hope he pulled it, but for the ones I do know pulled it, big congrats to Two Gang and big congrats to Torcrunch. Anybody else in the comment section below, if y'all pulled Ufior, how long did it take y'all to, how many steps did it take y'all to pull Ufior for y'all? And if y'all didn't pull it, are y'all going to continue to go either on the single step up or the multi step up to see if y'all can pull him? He is an amazing unit. His moves look amazing. I'm just going to figure out how I'm going to balance him, I think. So, again, thank y'all for watching. If you are new, be sure to subscribe to me, boy. Again, like and comment. Just let me know, man. I'd love to hear from y'all. If y'all pulled him, let me know what step it took y'all to get it. We go from there. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to work on him now. I'm going to get off. You got to let me go on good behavior because I made you scream to D because you like my hood flex. Yeah, later. Hey, I'm back. So, apparently, I kind of rushed a little bit. I was supposed to go here so I can show y'all my summoning. I was going to do a summoning for y'all. Like, two. I was going to do the choose your six star, and I was also going to do the free daily thing that we get. I was going to do those where you can at least see something, but I definitely kind of rushed through your thing. I was going to try it. So, alright, here we go with the first one. We're going to do the first free summon here. And I usually don't get nothing from me, but I still do them anyway. I always get a 4-star. I always get a 4-star for this. That's why I don't really pressure these. But we got Ichigo, and I think he's old anyway, so I'm not going to keep him. I'm just going to go into somebody else. So now we're going to do the choose your 6-star summon. Oopsie. Choose your 6-star summon. I've looked over my characters. I have a decent amount of... As you can see, I already pulled Ukiura, as you already saw it earlier. I already pulled Ukiura, so I have a good decent amount of reds. I have Yonimaru, I have Toshiro, Thousand Year Blood War, I have Noitada, I have the new Yamamoto. So reds I'm good with. And blues I have a lot of characters. Greens I have Tag Team Koga, Thousand Year Blood War Ichigo, and Four Breaks Ichigo. Heart I have Retsu and Stark. And Yuken, so I'm gonna just leave that there. And what I mean, and mine is the one I'm struggling the most with. I have Bonkini, but that's pretty much it. And arguably the new PK, but anyway, so I'm gonna choose Orange for my choose your 6-star, and I'm aiming to hopefully get Bargain or the other Ufior, the one that I can have off this before technically gonna count old school Ufior, but hoping to get Ukiura or the new Bargain. That's my go-to right now. And if luck is still on my side, I'm going to get it. So, I'm going to do this right now. And hopefully I do it. So, it's the Mind Summon. Let's get it back. So, we get who we got first. The first one is going to be... We mix it for real. Right now. Oh my god. We're already starting off bad. We about to be 5-for-5. I have enough Ginjo. I really do. That is the lieutenant. Okay, he's new. He's new. I can take him. I'll take him because he's new. That's the new. Oh, that's the new. That's the new Grimmjow. Okay, I can take him too. That's why he's nice. He's nice. Four. Is it Retsu? Okay, I already have Retsu. I don't need her. I already got Retsu. And I. Come on. If I can't get him, then I have to. I have that. Okay, so I have that Reggie. He's nice, but I already got him. All right, so as you can see, out of the five, the only two that are new are the Grimmjow and I forgot this dude's name. Chojiro, yeah. Can I look at him first? Oh, there we go. All right, he has strong attack 20 plus, damage taken. He's more of he's a hybrid. Well, actually, they're both hybrids, but. I'm gonna be biased. Because Grimmjow is. He's a spotter. You know, I live for that spotter. And the tag team, Chojiro, is cool. His killer is Captain Hollow. Now, wait a minute. It's time for us to go and hit the bed. Captain Hollow. I'm picking her. I chose Grimmjow. chose Criminal. So hopefully that was a good choice. Let me know. I'm sorry, I had to restart the video. I had to restart it because I forgot to do something. So let me know if I made the right choice, because I definitely wanted to pick Chojiro because he's a captain and Hollow Killer. But I like Grimmjow. Like I said, I'm very biased against that. So, and, oh, I could have maxed. Oh, he's already. Oh, right, he is already maxed out. Forgot about that. But yeah, that's all, you guys. That was my. That's the last of the video, I promise. All right, so I'm going to end it here. As you see, I'm on step six. And I'm on step seven with the singles. I'm not going to do singles, though. I'm probably just going to go back to multi. So, y'all have a good one. Take care.
Look, now I can spot a bad one a mile away. Got me looking at the booty, is it really fake? If a nigga ever hating, he can die today. And if he talking shit, then I'ma catch a case. You know I'm gone off the handle. I got about three bad ones with me. Don't care for your thoughts, no, I don't ask for pennies. You say you want me.